हेलो स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ देविकांत देशमुख। लेट अस वॉच द एनिमेशन ऑन सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ रेजिस्टेंस। लेट अस कंसिडर थ्री रेजिस्टेंसेज आर वन, आर टू एंड आर थ्री जॉइंट इन सीरीज। एन एमिटर विच इज जॉइंट इन सीरीज विथ अ की अक्रॉस द सोर्स ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी सो दैट करंट कैपिटल आई फ्लोज थ्रू सर्किट। नाउ इफ यू चेंज द पोजिशन ऑफ एमिटर, इट इज फाउंड दैट देर इज नो चेंज इन डिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ एमिटर टेक्स प्लेस। Therefore, current capital I will be the same which flows through both the resistances R1, R2 and R3. Now to find voltage across the combination of them, let us join a voltmeter in parallel with the series combination of these three resistances, which gives us the deflection of V. Now to find voltage across each resistance, join voltmeter separately across three resistances R1, R2 and R3, which gives us the deflections of V1, V2 and V3 respectively. Therefore, total voltage V will be equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. Now let us consider the total resistance of series combination R1, R2 and R3 as capital R. Total current flowing through circuit is capital I. Therefore, by Ohm's law, we can say that V equals to I into R. Now voltages across each resistances R1, R2 and R3 will be V1 equals to IR1. And similarly, V2 and V3 equal to IR2 and IR3 respectively. Now, total voltage V is equal to capital IR, which is equal to IR1 plus IR2 plus IR3. Cancelling capital I on both the side, we get R equals to R1 plus R2 plus R3. Therefore, the equivalent resistance of series combination capital R is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. In series combination, equivalent resistance is equal to sum of individual resistances. Therefore, we can say that if the resistance of circuit increases, it will decrease the value of electric current. And the equivalent resistance of series combination is equal to sum of individual resistances. Thank you so much.